It's like finding a needle in a haystack. Normal breast tissue can enhance on an MRI, limiting the evaluation. The BI-RADS Atlas for interpreting a breast MRI describes two normal factors regarding the background tissue that you need to discuss in any report. First, the amount of fibroglandular tissue. This corresponds to the density identified on a mammogram or on a non-fat saturated T1 image. It is the same four categories as in mammography. The second unique feature to breast MRI is the background parenchymal enhancement. This is how bright the tissue gets after intravenous contrast administration. This is best evaluated on the first post-contrast sequence. It's divided into four categories: minimal, which is less than 25% enhancement, mild, which is 25 to 50%, moderate, which is 50 to 75%, and marked, which is greater than 75% of the breast parenchyma is enhancing. This can be either symmetric or asymmetric. An example sentence that you may put in your breast MRI report is, there is mild symmetric background parenchymal enhancement bilaterally. Evaluating for the amount of fibroglandular tissue. You can see the first image in the upper left has almost entirely fat. The next image, scattered fibroglandular elements. The bottom left is heterogeneously dense, and the bottom right is extremely dense fibroglandular tissue. Now, the background parenchymal enhancement does not necessarily correspond to the amount of fibroglandular tissue. The background parenchymal enhancement refers to how bright the tissue becomes after administration of intravenous contrast. The first category is minimal, less than 25% of the breast lights up. The next is mild, 25 to 50% of the breast lights up. This can be diffuse or it can be stippled enhancement throughout the breast, such as in this case. Third category is moderate, where 50 to 75% of the breast parenchyma enhances. And lastly, marked background parenchymal enhancement, where greater than 75% of the background parenchyma enhances. Sometimes the background parenchymal enhancement can be symmetric, where both breasts look the same. Other times, one breast may have more background parenchymal enhancement than the other. A common scenario where this occurs is if the patient has a history of radiation on one side. Breast MRI evaluation can be limited in detecting a small malignancy when there is more background parenchymal enhancement. It can be like trying to find a needle in a haystack. Thank you for watching. Please click subscribe to see more of our content, or go to MAMMOGUIDE.COM to learn more about breast imaging.